Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about wastewater-induced manganese toxicity bioavailability in spinach. Huck Nawaz is the lead author. Viewers, the different types of sewage sludge generated from different urban sources are commonly used for irrigation in agriculture and contain heavy metals. This sewage water is mostly used for vegetable production in peri-urban areas and is a source of heavy metals. This study was conducted to evaluate the effects of wastewater with different toxicity levels of manganese (Mn) on growth and bioavailability of Mn in spinach. The authors observed a significant accumulation of Mn in leaves, plant biomasses, and dry weight showed negative behavior in second cutting as compared to first. The results showed that long-term application of Mn contaminated wastewater decreases the growth rate and yield of spinach by increasing its accumulation in leaves up to toxic levels. The authors concluded that the application of sewage water to vegetables, especially spinach, should be avoided to prevent human life from health disorders. Viewers, this article was published in January 2019 in the International Journal of Agriculture and Biology. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.